I'm Larry Lucarumba and I'm housekeeper at San Francisco Marriott Marquis for 8 years. It's already been 2 weeks that I don't have work. I am really being anxious. I live paycheck to paycheck and I'm a single mom and I have 2 kids. The most important thing also is the health benefit, because of course if you don't have hours, you will lose your benefit. So we're asking them that even though we don't have hours, we don't lose our benefits.
My name is Eric Ochoa and I am the owner of Elda in San Francisco, California in the Mission District. We have to close temporarily. Our staff is vulnerable. I mean, they live off hourly wage and tips, and we happen to be in one of the most expensive places in the world, so this is a scary time for us.
My name is Yash Bazian. I've been driving for Uber and Lyft since 2017. So I'll say the first couple of weeks of March, it went down 30%. This week, like yesterday, I worked for Lyft. My app was on for 2.5 hours. I made only $16 with Lyft. Now, like 4 hours, you can turn the app on. There's no request. There's no business at all. Constantly, we are working in high risk, and we don't feel Uber or Lyft. They're trying even to help us with this crisis now. We have law in place, AB5. It just started kick in January 1st. The law says the drivers, they considered as an employee. So we're entitled to basic leaves. We're entitled to unemployment. We're entitled to vacations. So if they imply the law, then you're gonna have a lot of relief for all drivers.
We need to have a comprehensive package to address all these issues that all small businesses are going to face. Otherwise, it's going to be an economic calamity.
We should have still our health benefits, even though we don't have ours. We should not lose our health benefits. And we are talking about them, about our lost wages. And anything, any help that the government can provide for us.
We're going to reopen, and it's going to get better. Right now, we're in the throes of it being terrible, but with time and a little bit of tenacity, we'll hopefully bounce back.